you're scared to go home. Cause my mama,
I'ma take mine and put it on. I got some foreign baddies in my DM, they hit me up. And subscribe. I don't know, what are you waiting for? I don't know if you're waiting for me to just gain 100 billion K. I don't know what I just said, but.
Kinda overtaken, yeah, my brain. Going through things, yeah, I'm going through the woods.
Like, I was like, I don't know, man. That was at the time when I was just like, kinda picky on who I put up, but now it's just like, it don't even matter. You know what I'm saying? Entertainment's entertainment. Up there.
That's why she got thicker. Busting, I cut, I am not a time spender. I know I ain't shit, just a perfect side nigga. Fake niggas can't feel me. They don't think it's the real me when they see me.
And this stuff is itching bad. Like, I can't really take it out now, because I'm about to go to sleep after this session. You know what I'm saying? Take it out right now, my hair gonna be crazy when I wake up. Cause when I take it out of this, it's gonna be curly as heck. And I'm gonna keep it. I ain't gonna wash it today. Or I might wash it tonight, but I might just sleep all day. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. I don't really know. I'm not sure, my dude.
I remember my mama kept giving me motivation, and my girl kept telling me what I need to do. I was when I ain't had nothing, she bought a nigga some food. Yeah, that was crazy.